Thank you, Sharon. New this morning, Corpus Christi police officers are investigating an overnight shooting. Now, officers say it happened right before midnight near Osage and Chippewa Street. That's where officers tell us they found the victim. At this time, there's no word on the victim's condition. Officers say they're still working to figure out what led up to the shooting. We'll bring you updates and more information as they become available.